Hello, good evening. Today I show you a typical Tuscany recipe. The name is Pesche, it's peach, the same of fruit. But now I show you and you can understand why we use that name. Oh, 500 grams of flour and you make the ulva. The pinch of salt, baking powder, 15 grams of baking, 150 grams of sugar, make the whole, and we put inside 2 eggs. Grams of sunflower oil and warm butter. And you work by hands. Now we make the bowl for the pesche. Now we put in the oven. Degrees for 12 minutes. When the bowl is cold, you put the Nutella. Then alchemists and water, half and half, no, 50-50, half and half. Sugar. This is our peach.